An electric field is given by 6i plus 5j plus 3k Newton per coulomb. The electric flux through a surface area, we have to calculate the flux, and surface area is given 30i cap meter square. This is SI, this is SI, so don't worry, need not to convert. We require phi equal to E dot A. So only I cap is responsible because area vector is only in the I cap. So 6 into 30, that is 180. So right answer to this problem is option 3, that is 180.